We're now at Crawford Lake, which is one of the conservation areas in the Halton Region Conservation System. Right in front of me